Geo placement has a place in, I think, many people's hearts. Alright, this thing is almost done, this helmet, and I don't have light bulbs, so I really gotta watch that. That's yellow. And what are you? Yellow again. I'm getting shafted on the gem color. Oh, my darn dog is rubbing against my leg. At least he's not doing something else weird. Them doges, though. Blue, for sure. Quick before the nightmare cycle comes up. I don't have to deal with that. Green! Green! Okay, I need to make another pick, too. Before I forget. And what are you? Probably red or maybe purple. Hard to tell with the gray. Been lurking for the final boss. Saved a game. So you're playing Enter the Gungeon still? Placing on PS4's cancer? I can imagine. You got a sip of water. There's a gate door. They have a mod for that for the base game, but I don't know why they wouldn't. Why they would give you walls, but the inability to make a gate. Seems weird. Like, that just seems like something that should be a thing. But why would you not have a gate? It'd be a cool addition. Like a gate that's in the game, you know, like a base, like part of the base game. I don't think you should have to have a mod for that. That just seems like something that should be in there. Ace, how you doing? You missed the spooters being bad earlier, man. Like, they straight up needed punishment. Why am I in the menu? Because I'm relogging, bro. All the relogging. It's a necessary evil of late game DS. That it is. You can run through here and mine all the statues, but you wouldn't get what you want. You get a ton of blue gems, which you're just going to get from hound attacks anyway. And nobody needs a million of those. Turn the polishment of cake, cupcakes, cocoa ice cream, brownies, and muffins. Sounds like diabetes. Sounds like a bad idea. Yeah, those spooters weren't hug days. No. Those spooters were on timeout. Like, dangling depth dwellers for the night, Ace, they're on timeout. Sounds like somebody's lighting M80s off in the backyard. I hear fireworks and explosions. Might be coming through the stream if I'm really quiet. Whenever there's no sound. See if you can hear this. Of course they stopped. Nah, they stopped. But yeah, somebody's lighting fireworks off. You also can't craft a house, but you can build a refrigerator. I'm okay with like not having like prefabs and shit like that, but I think a gate would be cool. I still think gold flooring should be a thing. Like, why gold flooring doesn't exist is beyond me. Gold becomes such an endgame thing, like that you have so much of, that the inability to just make fancy plated flooring, that seems like a missed opportunity. That'd be nice. Can I just get a fucking green gem? There you go. Ah, loud music. Some block party right near my house, and there's free food and ribs. Oh, Bran. Oh, you. Sort of notorious for this sort of thing. There's a green gem. We still need a new pickaxe, though. There's my arm around his belly. That's a little bit weird there, generic. That's definitely a bit weird. I don't know about my roommate, just told me. Poor Bran. Rip. Alright, I think it's orange. Definitely not green. Why green gems? Because of the best gems, by far. Bland on cave spooters when I was a cave spooters were being bad, man. Look at the nightmare cycle. It's like not working like it should. Shocker. I think that was orange as well. I'm going to have to relog really quickly because that helmet's at 12, I think. You and me need to have a talk about this K-word and spooters. Nice, they were being bad. They deserved punishment. I'm sorry to say. Not green. Ace. Favorite creatures are slurpers. Slurpers are so annoying, though. They're always stealing your damn hat. You get rocks after you mine all the rocks and boulders in your world. Cave-ins. Cave-ins make infinite rocks. But if you have a shipwreck world, you have tons and tons of rocks, flint, niter, gold, all that stuff in the volcano. Because it has magma piles. Also, moleworm farms. That's an unlimited way to get gold and such. Just minerals. That's red. I think, yeah. Not green. This is the last one. It's so cold outside. If my laptop wasn't so shitty, I'd be watching this. See me in my terrace. Cold is love. Cold is life. If it was 30 degrees outside, I'd have my window open and be butt naked. But it's not. It's also like 90 degrees right now. I love the cold. Spooter plushie, I love it. I know, right? Ace.
I don't know, man. They were being bad. They were listening. They kept spawning. And they kept trying to fucking kill me as I'm trying to mine my green gems. It was just annoying.
Just obnoxious. And it lasted so long. Even though I kept kiting them away, they kept coming back. They were being tenacious. Not only were they being mean, but they were being tenacious. There was an explosion. Might have heard that one. I was cold once. It was terrible. Horrible spooter violence on the bond, seeing myself in action be taken by every foot. I might just wait for this nightmare cycle to kick in, because this is getting pretty difficult to see. Let's save the 8% on that hat. See if there's any other clockworks that need to be dealt with. I feel like over here there were. Maybe? Wasn't it like right... Oh no, maybe I did kill them all. Hey, buddy. Hit him! Wrecked. I'll just face tank you. Nice. Hey, buddy. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Got him. It's funny, my two favorite creatures are the ones that piss you off, aka stingrays and slurpers. What might think that was intentional? Maybe. I wouldn't be surprised. Cold as Bay. Cold as Starbucks. Starbucks overrated. Fight me. Fight me. Alright, there's definitely a gem right there. Alright, the nightmares be spawning, but... I should be able to see what gems over here pretty easily. What do we have? Quick before all the nightmares follow me around. Blue. Now what I want. Now what I want. Take it easy, Brad. Have a good one, man. Being kicked out of a hotel and stay at Starbucks for free Wi-Fi. Gotta use that 4G, man. Ace the Spitter King versus Volx the Beefle King. Oh, there's a green one. It only took this long. Actually, yeah, let's leave this hat on. Because there's terror beaks on me. Go. Go. Okay, football helmet. Okay, we're good there. Now, actually, let me do this. If there are any more clockworks, we'll kill them. I definitely gotta break this stuff. So... the terror beak's not gonna fucking make this easy, is he? Damn terror beak. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. I'd like to break the walls, but... Nightmare Cycle's not a good time. There's definitely gonna be Thule in this area. Not a lot. I don't know if I even want to worry about it. I mean, yeah, Thule's non-renewable, but considering how many worlds we're going to end up hopping, I don't even think it's going to be worth the time. I'm not sure. People have hardcore sticks. Nice. I've noted your side of the story. Uh-oh. Hold on, what was actually said? Did I miss something? I feel like I missed something. Not seeing it. Whatever. The Jerk and the Ace duel, who will win? I don't know, man. I don't know. How many emeralds is enough? You can never have you can never have too many green gems. It's just impossible. Physically impossible. Are any of the clockworks, though? I think I'll break down the walls that are in this area, and I won't go to the Spoon Monkey area, because just fuck Spoon Monkeys out of principle. Get out of here. Go away. Leave. Leave this place. No, coffee, don't do that to me. Oh, there's a clockwork. Hey, buddy. Hit and run. Tear beak, please. Tear beak, please. Oh, you know what? Let me lure him over here. If possible. Hopefully it's not too far out of his range. Come on. There you go. Break down all the wall. No, no, no. No, stay aggroed. We're going to get tons of nightmare fuel. He is not staying aggro. Hey. Get over here, dingus. Playing with fire. No, see, it's too far away from wherever he spawned. He wants to keep returning. I think he'll do one charge and then he'll stop. Maybe not. Maybe we can keep it going. Nope. He wants to keep turning back. If only I can hit him real fast. There's too many nightmares. Go, 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 go! No, I missed! Well, he missed. I tried to angle him over. Didn't work. So the monkey ball doesn't work on some monkeys, does it? No, I don't think it does. Not to my knowledge. The terror beaks wet themselves when they see your sexy face. That's nonsense. Get over here! God damn it, it's just off just a little bit! Come on, the nightmare cycle's ending. Once it ends, this will be so much easier. Okay, guys, get away from... Yes, right here. Maybe? Yes! Okay, there's one left. And they're all dying. Thank God. Hey, you. Hey, ugly. Break this. See, he's not even getting... Get mad at me. I put that on because of the ancient suicide station. I thought I was going to hit it. Oof, he did go close. All right, let's take care of sanity. I'm tired of hearing this. Helmet. All right, it's summer. So, we have to be incredibly careful. I just realized. When we go back to the surface, I got to think about how to handle this. It's 15 days, so it should be the first day of summer. But when I'll probably go back to base, throw in the flingos as fast as I can, and then use the triple pipes. That's probably a good idea. Don't want to burn everything. Stream is making me hungry. You like humidity? What's wrong with you? Humidity is awful. Terabeak was looking pretty menacing just now. I need too much so we can't take this. I did read it, but you got destroyed for caps. There's some fireworks. I don't know if that was translating in any capacity. It's weird, there's a dude out there revving his motorcycle and there's fireworks right now. Like, what the fuck? Alright, there's one more broken clockwork pile. I have enough coffee. Let's do this. Let's leave. Again, rush. I absolutely rush the flingos when I get back to the surface. I don't want to rush then try to use a triple pipe. I want to get the flingos on. Oh, hey, there's a bishop over here. What are you doing alive, buddy? I'll take care of that for you. Not a problem. I got you covered. It was me all along setting off those fireworks? Right. And if you could choose whose side you'd... Beefalo or Spooters? Beefalo. I like how there's enter into... What the heck is that place? I read your message earlier, Jasmine. It gets deleted, but I can still see it. We're in the ruins right now. There's nothing wrong with me. I don't know about that. Those are fireworks. Those are bombs. Oh, God. Alright, I think we're clear to get the hell out of here. Clear to GTFO. I'll take you. I'll cook up two for now. Alright, rush the flingos. Rush the flingos. 4% on the moggles, so the moggles are ripped. We're gonna be using the miner hat, because we have light bulbs now. So, miner hat before I forget. Let's just take care of that. 6%, not cool. Nice lantern. Good to go. Alright, might as well get more light bulbs considering we're going back up. Let's do that now. Which side of the beefalo would you pick? The obvious one. And I'm going to heal up with these too. Screw it. Being that low HP is not fun. Being squishy is not cool. No, sir. Don't you come at me, bro. I hear you over there. I could also break these down if I wanted to, but my inventory is sort of full. Like this thing. I don't think I'm going to worry about it. Shut up, dangling death dwellers. I'm mad at you. Where's my rope? Be for Christ, we'll strike down all the non-believers. Be flower for squishing with bells. Negatory. That is not the case. You go away, stupid bunnyman. Came at me out of nowhere. He's so mad. Go fight the, what is that, a battleist back there? Here, go fight the battleist. Just leave me out of it. Deathworm fighting tentacle. Who's going to win? The Deathworm's probably going to lose because there's a dead tentacle there, so they clearly fought before. You know the power of the Shadow Beefalo side. Normal Beefalo, best Beefalo. Sorry. There's no competition. Alright, let's go this way. And I do have my football helmet on, so we're not going to get one hit by these dudes, which is nice. I don't have to worry about it. Feels good, man. We're still going the right way. We totally are. This dude's been trying to kill me for some time now. He's perma-aggroed until he swings or I hit him a few times. Super awkward. Come on. Where's the rope? Where's my rope? There it is. On vacation, missed stream yesterday. Just wanted to pop in and say hi. Enjoy your vacations, you know? That absolutely comes first. Alright, shut up, hounds. Oh, it's raining. Okay, so we're safe anyway because it's raining, but rather safe than sorry. Let's do that. And it was night, but now it's day, and it will still light up because Shipwreck doesn't have any bugs. Remember that, folks. Oh, this game. Sometimes, man. All the time. Bunny or pig? Pigs. Fuck the bunny men. They're annoying. Because every time... Because I always eat meat-based foods, because most of them are preferable or last really long or something. So I always have an item in my inventory that they dislike in some capacity. The pigs, though, they just leave me the hell alone. Thank you, base Krampus sack, for not catching on fire. Feels good, man. Bye-bye some of the elephant cactus, but this is what you're here for. Keep doing your thing. Thank you. Oh. Alright, drop that. This is a bloody fucking mess. Take that gem while I'm here. Got the space for it, why not? I think it's all of them. Cool. Alright, still raining, so we're in the clear. But I do have to watch my temperature. What's up, Angie? How you doing? Made it home soon. Tired. Had a long, such a long and tiring day. Glad to have made it. I'm glad you could make it. What's the best way to stop a rock lobster infestation? Don't bring them to the surface. Lure D-fly to squish them all, but their spawn points are probably set to the surface, so you're kind of screwed. And I know it's not the answer you want to hear. That's just my, it's been my experience. It's not fun. Do your damnedest to never bring them to the surface. I've not done that in this world. I've not brought them to the surface. For good reason. Go away, nightmare. Leave me alone. I don't want what you're selling. Okay, click these two up. And this one up. Yeah, DS is definitely worth full price, but the fact that it's so cheap because of the summer thing? Yeah, buddy. Totes McGoat's worth it. Alright, chest is officially full. Can I pile it right there? I can. Nightmare fuel officially maxed out. Extra hammer. So that cave, as far as I'm concerned, is done. Yes, there's technically more Thul there, but it's like walls and it's fragments. It's a little bit, and we're going to get tons of it because we're going to world hop a million times, so I'm not really worried about it. Not even going to worry about it. Good night, all. All right, Smash Bell, take it easy, man. Have a good night. God. Was Repot going to bed as well? Am I missing something? Must have missed something? I'm not seeing it. T's the best. T's pretty good. Okay. 1% is, again, that's the decoration, so I'm just going to drop this back down. Thermal stone strats. Also, if it's raining, I don't need the flingos on, but what am I doing right now? Am I going back to Shipwrecked? Am I checking the other caves? I could check the other caves. The flingos are active, so we're in the clear. All right, burn chest. Oh, I want to take a look at you in a second. Did you eat all the goop? You probably ate all the goop. Why are you spawning here? That's such a fucking glitch. It just ate all the goop, I think. Ugh. All right, I am going to fuel the flamingos with grass. Because I've got tons of it. More than I need. More than I can use. Let's go with that. Bunny or pig? I said pig. Unless you're talking about bunnymen, but give me the pigs. Bunnymen are dicks. They're useful, but they're still dicks. Alright, close enough. Shut up, Rawling. Sit. There, I caught it. This is... See what I'm doing here? That's what somebody was talking about. You could throw it and catch it instantly for unlimited sanity. See what I'm doing there? I'm getting one sanity every time I toss it. I don't think that was intentional. Staying awake. You're going to bed now, or you're going to the tubes now? All right, Hunter, take it easy. Have a good one. English pub for a summer and learn something. But yeah, the Rawling strats are real. All right, let's go look at the other cave real fast. Those are topped off. They will they'll last. They'll be fine. Probably not gonna go. I'm not gonna prep to ruins raid yet. I just want to go see what's down here, because it's still summer and the temperature is pretty big of an issue. All right, this just go away. What do we have down here? Brand new cave. See? This cave was explored previously, and it had no reason to generate. There you go, brand new set of ruins. So it's not supposed to have generated like this, but it did. Shocker. But it's good, because now we have a whole second ruins to explore, and I'm assuming now that the other cave regenerated. So I might go over to Shipwrecked and do a little bit of base building, because it's summer right now, depending if it's summer over there or not. We'll see. We'll see. I remember you, Derek. What's up, man? Not to ruin your life. Yeah, let's go back to the surface, though. We got this generated. Yeah, I'm not certain why these regened. This is why I don't have a base there. Just wouldn't trust it. It would just rip when it shouldn't. Like, you wouldn't expect it to or wouldn't want it to. And look, this has happened previously. Look where we came out. We didn't come out of the cave right here. We came out of the cave on the left. Not supposed to happen. Do spyglasses work in caves? I have no idea, but I wager they would. I don't see why they wouldn't. You might get the degraded vision because it's dark, but I imagine they'd still work. I know they work in the volcano, but just because it's a different instance there, I don't think it matters. But yeah, that's interesting. Shipwrecked is flawless, no bugs. I know, right? Shipwrecked is perfect. Perfect DLC. Good thing it's still raining, otherwise that stuff would all be subject to combusting. Let's take a look at Shipwrecked, just to see what's what over there. Then my backpack. We'll see if it's summer. Oh god, and before I go over I swear to god, if I go over there and it's an instant eruption, you know what I'm gonna do? I trust this game about as far as I can throw it, and it's digital, so I can't. I'm going to back up a save file before we hop over, because I don't trust it. All them backups. I have so many backups because of Shipwrecked. It's pitiful. Done it so many times, I know exactly where to look for the folder, too. God damn. Okay, we got a backup. We're good. We good. We in the clear. He's so fast, oh my god. Yeah, between the roads and the coffee and the cane, yeah. Yep. Look at all those magic conches ready to go. I say magic conch, it's a howling conch, but it's a reference. Shipwrecked totally doesn't have any bugs. I know, right? It's perfect. How do you get the beef flow emoji? It's a sub thing. Called it. I'm on the seaworthy right now. Oh my god. Fucking call. Eat a bag of dicks, Shipwrecked. Eat a bag of dicks. Goddamn. And then get another instant hound attack. I'm gonna let the lore plants do this so we can clear some of them out. We have four of them. Yeah, it's time to clear them out. Then again, that's dangerously close to my base because that's gonna jump. You know what? No, it's a bad idea. We'll use the cactus again. The bird, you okay there? He's switching. I think that bird was broken. Poor bird. I'll take the meat. Give me that stuff. It's useful. He's just fucking twitching still. Give me a light source real quick. Thank you. I forgot I put my lantern and my miner hat in there. As soon as one of these dudes die, though, we'll have all the light in the world. Let me just line them up. Didn't want to live off of firefly light for the night. That would be weird. Yeah, go fight the cactus. Be smart and fight the cactus. Yeah, go fight the cactus. Leave me alone. No, leave me alone. Go fight the cactus. Here. There you go. Rip! It was nice knowing you, Hound. Shut up, dog! Did you know that you can burn growing crops and they grow instantly in Shipwreck? I'm gonna go punt that dog. What am I doing? I just hopped back over. We were going to Shipwrecked, but it glitched out. Did you know you... I read that. I have no idea what you mean. Make a mod that replaces the beef mail with the Spider Queen. Change the Volx coat. I'm gonna go kill that dog. One sec. There's one less corgi in this world. The idea would be to have a craftable spooter staff that would control all spooters while holding it, but would lose durability. That's effectively the spooter hat. No? It's a spooter hat. It's already a thing, man. You guys dead yet? Okay, you are now. Let's drop you, and let's loot. Loot while I can. Alright, I don't want to pick up the cactus thingies. Those are just super fucking useless, and I'm just letting them pile up at this point. I will pick up the monster meat, though. Jerky is useful as fuck. Very, very useful. Hound teeth, sure. About time we clean this up a little bit. Just a little. Just a little. Sure, I'll take a red gem. Rip coffee. Totes need to make more. There's seashells here still. I forgot about that. That's been there for a while, hasn't it? Alright. You, round. Steak. Nice. What's up, Monica Jan? How you doing? Spooter hat isn't a staff, and we all know staff is much better for a spooter king. A merm would be real neat if they could... A merm hat would be a real neat drop if they could add it. Merms are fucking just annoying. They just exist to troll you. Damn merms. Alright, didn't mean to pick up this ash, but we do have a spot for it. Okie doke. Gems. Keeping the dripple pipes in my inventory. For now. Yeah, I'm really scared to go back over to Shipwreck because I feel like the moment I go over it, we're going to have an eruption and it's just going to rip Shroom Island. Like, we're not even going to have the warning and the capability to run away. It's just going to straight up rip Shroom Island, and I don't want to do that. So it looks like we're going to be away from Shipwreck for a while. More so than I want. Alright, this lure plant's gone. You gotta go. Sorry, bud. Okie doke. What's up, J-Heads? How you doing? Feather chest. Lure plant chest. You think we had a few lure plants or something, huh? Did I examine the ancient statue? If you meant the ancient sewer science station, I did not. Ty! Ty with the sub! Thank you so much, Ty. I appreciate the sub, man. Welcome to the herd, my friend. Spam some boost for Chai. Thank you so much. You've done more than enough today, man. Jesus Christ. I appreciate that. Thank you. My goodness. Look at the emote spam. Emote spam's real. That's what it's supposed to be. I like it. All right, the rain's done. I'm actually going to just use the dribble pipes. Keep it raining. Keep it raining. I do appreciate it, Ty. Thank you. Okie doke. So, because Shipwrecked is a big fat no-no right now, doing summer cave runs is not impossible. Not ideal, but it is manageable. Let's do it. Didn't they just start a new world on RG and a lot of mandrakes there, and that the world's okay? Nice. Which character did you end up picking? Which character did you end up rolling with? I know you were asking. I might even kill some of the doi-doi real fast to build up the meat supply, cycle it out, get fresh jerky and the like. And then Chaco! Hey, Chaco with the 2 months. It's been 2 months already, Chaco. Hot damn. Thank you so much for the resub, Chaco. I appreciate it. So many subs in a row, so much boof spam here. You know, I'm even going to get in on it. Because why the fuck not? I appreciate it, Chaco. Thank you. And head out the bro. I'm reading your sentence here in the confusing words and shit. You're going to head to bed, your little bro is bugging me. All right, Generic, take it easy, man. You have a good one. So much shit going on right now. Yeah, let's go butcher the doi-doi a little bit. These should all of these dank swords should be 1%. Let me organize them a touch. It feels like it's been longer than 2 months. I know. Crazy. That is going to be used probably against the... I know I have a spear over there already, but I want to see what all these are all at durability-wise. So this is 4%. I'll probably go hit the doi-doi a few times with that. Save the 20%er for them. Or for like something useful. This is a 1%. Put this in this chest. I'm actually going to start dropping them over here and out of the way so I stop misconstruing them for useful material. God, you can get them so close. Ridiculous. Sir, spamming. No. Yeah, just be careful with that. Alright, this is a 1% as well, and these were 1% too. No, actually, no, they weren't. What the fuck am I talking about? I don't have any really 1%. I'm about to get some 1% ones, but not anywhere near as many 1% cutlasses as I thought. So the cutlasses that I'm going to use stay here. There we go. Let's go break this one a little bit and then use regular spears. Sanity is a bit low. Gonna need to do a cactus run. Would love to do a green cap run, but I can't. It's summer. So summer cactus. Cactus flower. Best time to be harvesting. You forgot it was your resub day. Not a problem. But now is the time to hit up the cactus. Sweet. Okey-doke, you guys sleeping? Thankfully the hound didn't get you or something. We'll use that one. We're just gonna keep in my inventory for now. Okay. Just close the door behind us. Make up that rot so they're not tempted to run through. I'm sorry, doi-doi. This is why you exist. I don't want to save a 1% spear. I can make poison spears out of them. Why would you break that? But I'm not going to worry about spears. I'll get rid of spears. Cutlass, though. I'll save for fancy decoration and Shipwrecked. Maybe I'll lace my walls with it. Don't know. I'm sorry, doi-dois. Sorry. Just went with regular Wilson. I almost chose Willow, but I forgot she sets things on fire when she's nervous. I managed to not have too much problem with that when I played her in the Lots of Giants run, but I really focused on keeping her sanity up, basing in the desert and whatnot. I enjoyed playing Willow, especially in winter. Being able to burn things in your inventory was awesome. Okay, don't pick up the egg. Ignore the egg. That lore plant needs to go. I don't like him being there. Even though we put all this turf here for a very specific reason, so lore plants can't pop up. Okay, don't pick the egg. That'll be the last one I kill. I'll let the rest of them live. It's a good bit of food for now. Come on, come on. Fight music's playing. Oh my goodness. It's so serial, man. I'm about killing them doi-dois. Doi-dois are about to be dead. Doi-doi genocide? Hell yeah, man. That's what they're there for. I'm sorry. All right. So, the doi-doi weaponry. Spears. Right there. Keeping that cutlass. All right. Look at the drumsticks. Look at all the food. Awesome. Okay. Cutlass. And tons and tons of feathers. Find some stacks, maybe. I so wish I could burn those feathers like you can other feathers. You can't burn the doi-doi feathers. I would genuinely use them for fuel. It'd be really nice, but alas, you cannot. Mine any stack that isn't full. I gotta figure out what I'm doing. I'll probably decorate with these at some point. In Shipwreck, they're gonna blow around, but in ROG, I can use them. My day is going well, Chaco. How are you doing? Minus the really frequent dogs today. Just, ugh. I don't know what their damn deal is. Alright, that rot chest be full. I'm probably gonna burn this rot and get some ash. Let's do that. Okay, torch is definitely still here. Alright, try not to burn too much down all at once. Get you there. Rip. Here. Might not catch because of the rain. Nope. Say, I'll help it burn if it needs to. Do it! In the name of coffee. It's all for the coffee. But yeah, you can sacrifice them the volcano. Yeah, right? Weird. That's some DS logic. That's some DS logic at its finest. Don't drop the ash. Okay. Let's just get all my coffee fertilized. Coffee should be really cooperative in summer. Unless, of course, they've changed that, which I don't remember if they have or not. Sandy's a bit low. I think we'll do the cactus run in the morning. Because cactus flower OP. But yeah, I'm not going to go to Shipwrecked until summer when ROG's over. It just give it some time to pass. Hopefully the seasons are aligned because it seems like they are. And I'm not dealing with the eruption as soon as I go through there and ripping my mushroom island. Like, I will save scum. I will back up the save before I hop over there when I know it's no longer summer. When it should no longer be summer. And we'll see what happens. I don't trust the damn game. Too many bugs. Just resub to an amazing streamer. Doll, Chaco, so kind. You don't have to lie. Let me dry this stuff first. And it raining sucks because it helps with summer, but it means that stuff's never gonna freaking dry. Alright, cactus run it is. Fuel you. Got my backpack. Go. Yeah, cactus run. Ray meow. Go, careful. Okay, which one of these am I taking? I'll use the 30% one. Nice. Thankfully it's not hot enough yet to even worry about temperature, so we're good there. Coffee. Hell yeah, coffee. Maybe next time I'll try Wendy to see how she is with her sister. Well, I enjoy playing Wendy, at least in DST. So useful because of the lag and shit to let Abigail kill everything for you. Damn X. Damn. You're pulling a certain somebody now. Oh my god. You know exactly what I mean. Exactly what I'm getting at. And that is the best part of that whole thing. Shut up, overheating. It's not even time yet. You pokey devils. I'm so glad you picked up on that. Mm-hmm. Yep. Too easy. It was easier than your mum. Shots. It's so great for spooter hugging. You bet. Abigail does work. Okay, world temperature is becoming an issue, but we have this thing here from when we bought day flies, so I'm going to take advantage of that. Too in sync. Suddenly boy band. Suddenly boy band. What's up, Mason? How you doing, man? As well as Volx ran into money. How many times has he said that? More than I could count. Because we went through so much cactus early game. Especially before we found the green caps and all that. Alright, I'm gonna eat the cactus flower for sanity. because they also go bad super quick. I don't need to make flower salad right now. I can eat them, that's full sanity pretty much. Nice.
Go, 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 go!
So many hugs, so little time. Store what I can, I guess, in there. And there as well. Look at the world temp, 85. Hot damn. Alright, it's time for double thermal stone strats. Should have dropped this, but worry about it later. Okie doke, burn chest. Burn a few of these. Should be good. Should be good. Extra ash, get rid of. And use them coal thermal. Oh, that's right, I have twigs in here. I have things to use for burning in here as well. I totally forgot. Unlock like killer bees and wreck them. Yeah, Abigail OP. She stunlocks spooters, she stunlocks bees. She can face tank a couple like the pleb mobs, like she can deal with pigs and such pretty easily, but obviously when you get a boss, she's gone. Squish. Alright, I'll give the flingo some love here in a sec. Actually, let me run around with these twigs and keep the thermal stones in my backpack. Should be good enough. Yep. Works for me. How long is there left of the stream? We've been going for 2 hours and 20 minutes, so 5 hours total. Got a little bit to go. Just a wee bit. Oh, rip twigs. Start burning living logs? What? I'm pretty sure this chest was full. And I'm pretty sure the stack was full. I don't know what to do with my living logs. What do? I've got too many. The first world problems, man. Too thin for replace with my pegs. Like, oh, I see what you're getting out there, buddy. Alright, whatever. We're not as cold as we can be yet. How you doing, Kill Collector? What's up, man? Oh, yeah, that's right. Goes to the tentacles, though, and always ends up dying. Because she's dumb. Other than that, she's pretty useful. Alright, I am just going to whip up some bacon and eggs. I don't know why I put that. I don't know why I made the recipe that way, but I did. I don't know why I did that either. Alright, so I need to get eggs. I will use the dying stacks of jerky first. Makes the most amount of sense to me. Create more dank swords. Use living logs as fuel. I may or may not have been doing that in DST. That was fun. Like, are you burning living logs? No. No. Totally not. Alright, that's enough of that. We're good. More fuel than I could ever use. Or more food than I could ever use. You saw nothing. You saw nothing. Nothing at all. Oh, that... It's not cool, Kill Collector. That's awful. God damn, dude. I'm sorry to hear that, man. People were like, oh my god, the living logs. Rip living logs. It's all wet? Oh, I don't know. What are we talking about there? Listen to their tears and screams. Yeah, I think we had enough of them. So, if I leave the flingos on, I'm going to come back in, like, a couple days. They're going to need refueled. It's not raining. But keep the dribble pipes with me. I can come back to the surface without any kind of fear and instantly play them and then make sure it's raining. We're good. So, it should be pretty much clear to go caving. But before I go down caving, I want to bring a shield amulet, which I don't have. Let me pre-craft one. Seriously, though, if you're not using shield amulets in summer, like, do it. They're so cheap. It's 3 gold, 1 blue gem. It's so cheap for what it is. Like, hell yeah, man. You should have lit them on fire in your flingo. That is fun to do. That does work. Next time, give them to Pack'em. I can put another baby doidoy in fire Pack'em. I mean, I've never done that before, right? Eat the cactus flower before they go bad. We will take all of that because we're going to use it. So, let's get a brand new dank sword. Carry that with us. And go caving. I've got... I would like more logs, actually. Nah, I've got enough logs. I'm actually going to take the grass and twigs that are in the burn chest first. And take those, add them to my stack. Nice. All right, so we're going to stay. We're going to go caving. Why not?